And when I first came to Europe, I went to a Greek island. And while I was there, I met a lot of strange and interesting people. Among them, I met a young poet from Canada called Leonard Cohen. And after I left the island, I went my way and Leonard went his. And we didn't see each other again until yesterday when we got together and decided what to do in the show.
It's true that all the men you knew were dealers who said they were through with dealing every time you gave them shelter. I know that kind of man. It's hard to hold the hand of anyone who's reaching for the sky just to surrender. Who is reaching for the sky just to surrender. And sweeping up the jokers that he left behind, you'll find he did not leave you very much, not even laughter. Like any dealer, he was watching for the card that is so high and wild he'll never need to deal another. He was just some Joseph looking for a manger. He was just some Joseph looking for a manger. And then leaning on your windowsill, he'll say one day you caused his will to weaken with your love and warmth and shelter. And then taking from his wallet an old schedule of trains, he'll say, I told you when I came I was a stranger. I told you when I came I was a stranger. Oh, but now another stranger seems to want you to ignore his dreams as though they were the burden of some other. You've seen that man before, his golden arm dispatching cards, but now it's rusted from the elbow to the finger. And he wants to trade the game he plays for shelter. Yes, he wants to trade the game he knows for shelter. Oh, you hate to watch another tired man lay down his hand like he was giving up the holy game of poker. And while he talks his dreams to sleep, you notice there's a highway that is curling up like smoke above his shoulder. And suddenly you feel a little older. You tell him to come in, sit down, but something makes you turn around. The door is open, you can't close your shelter. You try the handle of the road, it opens. Do not be afraid, it's you, my love, you who are the stranger. It is you, my love, you who are the stranger. Well, I've been waiting, I was sure we'd meet between the trains we're waiting for. I think it's time to board another. Please understand, I never had a secret chart to get me to the heart of this or any other matter. Well, he talks like this, you don't know what he's after. When he speaks like this, you don't know what he's after. Well, let's meet tomorrow if you choose upon the shore beneath the bridge that they are building on some endless river. Then he leaves the platform for the sleeping car that's warm. You realize he's only advertising one more shelter. When it comes to you, he never was a stranger. And you say, okay, the bridge or someplace later. And then leaning on your windowsill, he'll say one day you caused his will to weaken with your love and warmth and shelter. And then taking from his wallet an old schedule of trains, he'll say, I told you when I came stranger. I told you when I came I was a stranger. I was a stranger.
Tim Buckley is 21. He writes some of his songs with Lally Beckett, who he describes as a poet who is now starving in Venice, California. But it's unlikely that Tim Buckley is starving, because having made a considerable name for himself in America, he's now on the way to becoming a cult over here. Tim Buckley's roots are in blues, country and folk music, and his songs have a plaintive poetic quality which reflect these roots. Here's Tim Buckley with Lee Underwood on guitar, Danny Thompson on bass and Carter Collins on conga drums. The song, which is composed by Tim Buckley, is called I'm Coming Home Again.
Says to me, I'm coming home to stay.